Hello everyone, I am Dr. Karthika, Director at Metier Multispeciality Dental and Polyclinic. It is located in Vidyaranyapura, Bangalore. You might have heard people telling removing your tooth from upper jaw will affect your eyesight. No, it's not true. The nerves of the eyes are different from the nerves supplying your tooth and upper jaw. Therefore, in case if a tooth has to be removed, especially your back upper teeth, there is no issue with the removal of the tooth as there won't be any injury to the nerve supply which will be affecting your eye. The next which commonly we hear is brushing your teeth harder and for long duration will make it clean and keep healthy. No, it's not true. Vigorous movements of brushing can cause abrasion, that is the loss of tooth structure or the tooth enamel, and lead to tooth sensitivity and in some cases severe pain. So the proper brushing technique using the soft bristle brush is necessary. For maximum of 2 minutes of brushing would be sufficient to keep your gums healthy and your teeth clean. The other misconception which we normally hear is that the babies or the infants do not need any oral care because they do not have teeth. And even if the teeth erupts, they will shed in few years, so they do not need an oral checkup. Whereas it is wrong. The infants need the same amount of oral care as we adults need. During the normal feeding, clean their mouth with a clean gauze or a clean cloth just to keep their oral cavity clean and healthy. And the first dental visit for an infant should be when the first primary teeth erupt, so that the dentist or the pediatric dentist could guide you or counsel you regarding the oral care regimen for a child. And therefore, as the need of milk teeth is important, the child dentist visit should be every 6 months so that we can prevent the early shedding of the primary milk teeth so that we can have a good permanent tooth coming in the future. Thank you.